Welcome to our video on the 7 Korean actors considered ugly by the Korean public. In the world of Korean entertainment, appearance is frequently regarded as equally important as talent, and actors are frequently judged based on their appearance. The following are the 7 Korean actors who have been labeled ugly by the Korean public. At number 7, Kim Go-eun is a famous actress from South Korea who gained popularity through the drama Goblin. Her cute and charming face was considered suitable for portraying a high school girl in the drama. However, she received criticism for her appearance, especially when acting alongside top stars like Woo Do-hwan and Lee Min-ho in the drama Eternal Monarch. Many people thought that her appearance was not on par with the two actors. In fact, when Kim Go-eun shared a makeup-free photo on her Instagram account, some people called her auntie, which caused her to be criticized by her detractors for not having double eyelids like most Korean artists. However, despite the high beauty standards in Korea, Kim Go-eun was still able to prove her abilities as an actress by achieving outstanding accomplishments. Recently, she starred in the highly popular Korean film Little Woman. Her career success proves that physical appearance does not always determine everything in the entertainment industry, and Kim Go-eun continues to prove that she is a very talented and influential actress in South Korea and around the world. At number 6, although often criticized for his appearance being considered not handsome, actor Gong Yoo has proven that his ability in acting is more important than his physical appearance. Even when he starred as the main actor in the romantic comedy drama Coffee Prince in 2007, many people doubted his acting ability because his face was considered not conforming to the beauty standards in Korea. Nevertheless, Gong Yoo continued to strive and eventually succeeded as a top actor in Korea and was recognized on the international stage. Nowadays, many people admire Gong Yoo's charm and acting talent, especially after his stunning performances in the romantic drama Goblin and the action film Train to Busan. Even his cameo appearance in the hit series Squid Game shows how important his role and influence is in the Korean entertainment industry. Gong Yoo has proven that handsomeness doesn't always determine success in an acting career, and that strong acting skills and extraordinary talent can bring someone to the peak of their career, even in a highly competitive industry like the Korean entertainment industry. Coming in at number 5, Lee Kwang-soo started his career as a model in 2007, and despite doubts about his appearance, he showcased his acting talent as the lead actor in the romantic drama It's Okay, That's Love in 2014. However, Lee Kwang-soo's name was not well known in the South Korean entertainment industry at the beginning of his career, and he struggled to raise his popularity even though he had appeared in several television dramas since 2008. However, everything changed when he appeared as a regular member in the most popular variety show in South Korea, Running Man. His success in the program gained public attention and increased his popularity. Thanks to his outstanding comedy talent and adorable personality, he became one of the favorite members of the program for over 11 years. Although he left Running Man in June 2021, Lee Kwang-soo's name remains one of the most recognized in the South Korean entertainment industry, with a reputation as one of the most talented and entertaining celebrities in the country. Now, he often appears in various television shows and other variety programs, as well as continuing to act in television dramas and films. At number 4, jun-yeol, an actor who caught the attention as a sad boy in the drama Reply 1988, impressed the audience with his outstanding acting skills despite not having a particularly handsome face. After the success of the drama, jun-yeol became more diligent in taking care of himself and improving his acting abilities, which made his name more widely known in the Korean entertainment industry. His remarkable achievement can be seen in his performance in the film A Taxi Driver in 2017, where he successfully led the film to sell over 12 million tickets and be included in the list of the best films in Korean cinema history. Coming in at number 3, although Lee Jong-suk started his career as a model, his performance in some of his early Korean dramas was not particularly impressive to viewers. Even though he appeared in popular dramas like Secret Garden, he was still considered an average actor. However, everything changed when Lee Jong-suk appeared in the drama I Can Hear Your Voice in 2013. His impressive performance in the drama won praise from the public and made him a more popular actor. Now, Lee Jong-suk has become one of the leading actors in the Korean drama industry with various popular titles such as Pinocchio, Two Worlds, and While You Were Sleeping. He has shown remarkable acting abilities and has been able to capture the attention of viewers with his charming performances. This proves that Lee Jong-suk has made a name for himself in the entertainment industry and continues to maintain his position as one of the most popular and respected actors in South Korea. At number 2, Kim Woo-bin, like fellow actor Lee Jong-suk, is taller than average, making him stand out in the world of Korean entertainment. His career began as a model in 2009, before he eventually ventured into acting. Although he appeared in the popular drama School 2013, his name was not in the public eye at the time. Even his performance was considered unsatisfactory by some critics. However, after starring in The Heirs, Kim Woo-bin began to be known by the Korean public and recognized by critics as a talented actor. Although he was once commented on by Korean netizens as strange, it cannot be denied that Kim Woo-bin remains one of the talented actors in the Korean drama industry. He has starred in many popular dramas such as Uncontrollably Fond and The Con Artists, and has received several awards for his contributions to the acting world. And finally, at number 1, Kim Soo-hyun is a South Korean actor who is currently the highest paid drama star in Korea, earning $164,000 per episode. He is also known as the CF, commercial film, king in Korea due to his massive popularity in the advertising industry. However, his career journey was not easy. When he made his debut in 2007 and starred in the drama Jungle Fish in 2008, he did not receive a good response from viewers. Even when he starred in the popular drama Dream High in 2011, his performance was not fully liked by the public. But with hard work and perseverance in developing his talents, Kim Soo-hyun managed to achieve high popularity and became one of the successful actors in Korea. This is evident from the many dramas he has starred in and the success of each of them. Now, Kim Soo-hyun is recognized as one of the best and most handsome actors in Korea, with fans admiring his acting talent and charming personality. His success is the result of the hard work and dedication he has shown in his career, making him an idol for many people in Korea and around the world. In conclusion, it's unfortunate that the public has labeled some Korean actors as ugly based solely on their appearance. While appearances are important in the entertainment industry, it's important to remember that talent and dedication are what truly distinguishes a great actor. It's also important to remember that beauty is subjective, and everyone has different aesthetic preferences. Labeling someone as ugly can be hurtful and damaging to their self-esteem, and it's critical to understand that everyone deserves to be treated with respect and kindness. At the end of the day, what matters most is that these actors pursue their acting passion and bring joy to their fans through their performances. Instead of focusing on their appearance, let us celebrate their talent and dedication. You can see the latest videos on the right. Don't forget to like these videos and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any uploads.